to my food chain. So here's the sun, here's the plant, and here's all my animals. So let's get started. So the sun is first in my food chain. So the sun gives energy to the plants, and the plants give energy to those animals. And the animals that eat plants are called herbivores. So this is the danger. And this danger eats the animals that eat plants. And the meat eaters are called carnivores. So in my food chain, if there's no sun, no plants, and no herbivores, then all the things are gone. Everything is important in food chain. So the plant depends on sun because that's the way it lives. And these herbivores depend on plants because that's their food. And these carnivores depend on the herbivores because that's their food.